Rose in Alabama, and Jimmy Miller on the guitar.